Piratra, a conservative, was seen taking 54.8% of the vote, the local broadcaster said after polls closed, with centre-left candidate Alejandro Gillia with 45.2% in the contest to take over from President Michelle Bachelet. The exit poll from Radio Biobío, the well-known broadcaster, was the most accurate in Chile's first-round presidential vote in November.